updates from Randy Coos and Militiaman. Randy Coos, how are you making it? Well, once again, we've had another long pause since I last gave an update to everyone, but we have just now had a window open up, giving us another opportunity to finish up this investment. We are all wary, and none of us ever thought it would be this long. Many have asked me if I've gotten out. The answer is no. I have not sold my dinar. I have not exchanged any dinar. I'm writing this letter to let everyone know we have another window opening up, and this time it is my opinion that the window will remain open until we are done. At least if all the political parties keep playing nice, the story of this journey would make the greatest political thriller novel of all time. This time it looks like the HCL is nearly done. If you have been keeping up with the articles coming out recently, then you know Iraq has been signaling that they're going to pay people, and in the last week they have let us know that the census that has been finished recently is on employees who will get paid. So what that means is Iraq is finally ready to be done. The U.S. and the IMF wanted them to get the borrowing law ready. The articles coming out have also been saying that this is done. It appears that Iraq has now done what everyone wanted done. There's nothing left to be done except the rate. With the COVID out there, there might be a few extra challenges in the exchange process, so be sure to call your bank, make an appointment, ask them what the requirements are for coming in. All of the major banks will exchange for us, but it might take a bit of extra planning. Okay, Militiaman says, article quote, the governor of the Central Bank of Iraq, Ali Mohazen Ismail, instructed to bear the cost of Zakaria Citizens operation within the Tamkeen initiative sponsored by the Iraqi Central Bank and Iraqi banks. Get ready, folks. This is all going international and bringing into the private sector. Oh, yeah. Wow. And that's all for now. Thanks for tuning in.